Excitement enveloping everyone here because it is a huge occasion. The Champions League final. Who's going to be crowned Club Kings of Europe? It's Bayern. They face Manchester City. And it's live right here on EA TV. This is where every top-level footballer wants to be after a long season. The Champions League final, only two teams left in the battle for Europe's Premier Club competition. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary on this final tonight by...
Watered by the post!
Here it is again, and he does brilliantly to get this on target because the ball's slightly behind him and he has no time to adjust. What a piece of skill that is.
So City get the match restarted. Can they come up with an equaliser having conceded? Ronaldo,
and going for goal! Oh, yes! You cannot strike them any better than that! Brilliant goal!
Well, just look at this strike again. He hits it so well. That's a great bit of skill. Well, it's always a difficult technique on the volley, but I think that's a massive chance he should score from.
Manuel Akanji. Guardiola. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Options in the centre.
Harry Kane! And a goal!
Well, here it is again, and what a perfect cross into the box this is. Just inviting someone to attack it, but there's still plenty to do. You have to say it's a really nice finish. Just inviting it into the net. It's a lovely goal.
And back with the action. Bayern dominant. This is starting to get out of hand, you just feel. And a good-looking ball. Kane. Now with Ronaldo. And a fantastic diving save. And played in by Kimmich. He failed to get it away properly. The high press was on, and the chance is on.
Oh, that is outrageously spectacular. Well, a flair for the dramatic, to say the least. Will we replay that?
Towards Mbappe, and firing it towards goal on the volley, could have gone in.
Well, that's a big chance. Yes, it's on the volley. I think he should score here.
Haaland. Oh, a really crisp effort, but just wide. And it's Ruben Dias. Well, Bayern have it back now.
Well, it could be on for him here. And a goal this time, applying the finishing touch. Just what the doctor ordered.
Well, just look how exposed the keeper is. He's got absolutely no chance there, but they do take it well, you have to say.
Goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Kimmich with the corner.
Well, no end product.
Vigorous defending. In it goes! He's made it a place for himself. No stopping him, apparently.
And it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Chances on.
Defensive diligence for you when things look dangerous. Well, what a top-notch pass. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. Super piece of defending. And Ronaldo with others in the vicinity. Oh, just look at that! I don't mind saying, that is out of this world! Spectacular!
And Bayern doing well to win back possession. Tackle. Kane. Ronaldo. And he's hit it with authority. And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger.
Well, Bayern have been really incisive today. Their movement, their passing, and their end product has been.
Well, he didn't miss by much, but full marks for trying.
Well, he needs to be careful here. And the advantage is with City. Bernardo Silva.
On the ball, Ruben Dias.
And Bayern doing well to win it back.
He's waiting in the middle. This could have possibilities. Oh, such an elegant finish! How about that on the volley? A brilliant strike, whatever way you look at it. Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Oh, in for the chance! And this time it's in! Fabulous goal, and just look at the celebrations! Referees are rightly praised for giving advantage, but when there is no advantage, it has to be a free kick. Went in strongly, decisively. Ronaldo. Well,
13 for Everton. Kane. Gonna get a try. And tipping it over the crossbar. Corner for Bayern then. That's a very fine piece of tackling. And the keeper getting across to stop it. A corner from Kimmich. Well, not away properly. But he's in here. And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment!
And Bayern able to win the ball back.
The crowd encouraging him to take it on. It will be a Bayern corner. Over it comes, still not clear. Well, just couldn't quite control the header, and a disappointing effort in the end. Well, you have to give plenty of plaudits to Harry Kane for this performance up to this point, really giving the defenders headaches.
Well, when he's in this sort of form, he's almost unplayable. Even when he's tightly marked, he just seems to find himself that little bit of space to get his shots away. He's also taken his chances really well.
The situation defensively and did his job. Counter-attacking very much an option. And in with a real chance. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for. City. Ronaldo, and the keeper knows to deal with it, and he's fired over the corner. Well, being able to improvise is all part of the game, and it was close.
Well, it's a great bit of skill, isn't it? He does everything right apart from hitting the target.
Oh, great vision. Looking after the ball in the usual manner, City. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Over it comes. Not really the ideal clearance. Determined defending. Foden. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Ronaldo. What a perfect ball now. How about this? And delivered by Neymar here. Something up. Could be. Well, you can't argue with finishing like that. Superb stuff. Bit wasteful from City. And Ronaldo tries his luck. And the goalkeeper's touch, that was crucial. Corner opportunity for Bayern. Well, not cleared away completely. Firing it towards goal.
And there we have it. The first half comes to an end here at the San Siro.
The second half commences. It was such a one-sided first half. Might it be different this time round?
Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper.
Who's going to get on the end of it?
Oh, really good header. Really fine goalkeeping.
And this might not be the ideal situation for them.
A goal! He's dispatched it. Much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Tackle and they've won possession.
And Ronaldo prepared to fire.
Oh, such an elegant finish! How about that on the volley? A brilliant strike, whatever way you look at it.
Bayern come away with the ball.
Superb save.
Good weight on that pass.
Missing the target by a tiny margin.
Well, it's a difficult skill to get right, but he almost pulled it off there. He made such good contact with the ball.
Ronaldo. Happy to take on the shot.
On the target, the keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort though. He really did strike it well.
Really being closed down and didn't like it. And pressing from the front, time and again here.
And a long way out here. Oh, a smart stop.
Let's see about the delivery. And the delivery lacked a bit of guile.
And the shot. Goalkeeper's ball.
Well, you can sense the relief amongst his teammates, but what a first save that was.
And City with the ball again. Plenty of support here.
Oh, this is looking promising.
They were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. All the way at this. Well, really fine goalkeeping. Good timing stop.
So the corner played into the box and cleared away.
Can he take advantage?
Possession here.
And it's through here. Oh, terrific goal! How about that? Absolutely magnificent!
And we have 30 minutes to go.
And having a goal!
And a fine stop to turn the ball away.
comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Walker. Got a good place to win it back, and let's see what it leads to.
Good technique, but just wide of the target.
Manchester City have it back now. Mbappe. Well, the supporters think it's on.
And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Manuel Akanji.
Well, he could give it away. Well, it's that high-pressing approach again. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. He'll have a go here. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper.
Who can he pick at?
Up on the pressing front. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. Oh my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique!
And Bayern with the ball again.
Substitutes in one go for City.
Now they're inside the final 15 minutes.
Fine run from Mbappe. And a goal to delight the fans! Just what they were hoping for! see him have a go.
Mbappe.
The pressure is on. Can he clear it away?
They'll be disappointed with the way that attack ended.
Really good challenge. Great ball over the top. And the flag has gone up here. Offside the decision.
Well, not too far away from the final whistle, and Bayern utterly dominant, Stuart.
Well, what an excellent performance this has been. They've had complete control for most of the game. Their movement, clever passing.
A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Well, put the base history, but off the post here.
Well, good technique and great awareness, but a fraction off target.
And Ronaldo takes on the shot. But the keeper takes charge, and it was pretty straightforward. We're inside the final 5 minutes. My goodness, this has not been close at all. Haaland. Oh, tremendous work from the keeper to avert the danger. The pressure was high, and they could be in here. Firing it towards goal. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations!
Will they pay the price?
Well, a vital interception to snuff out the danger. And a certain routine say. Fancy's it. Oh, yes! He's going to be proud of that moment. What purity of strike. Caught it absolutely perfectly.
A sad end to the attack,
and the advantage is with City, and he's lost custody of the ball here. Could be. It's gone in, and well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
A City free kick forthcoming.
Good tackle. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
The referee has decided to give the free kick decision the way of City.
Threaded by Lewandowski. And it's all over now. A Champions League success story for Bayern Munich.
Well, just look at the emotions out there. Joy and relief on one side, despair and heartache on the other. But we've got the right winners here. They fully deserved it on the night.
For these players, well, it's the night of their lives. And they're determined to enjoy every millisecond.
Well, they have to make the most of this, don't they? It's a great feat. What an achievement for them.
Well, they don't need to be reminded about what comes next. It's the presentation of the coveted Champions League trophy.
Well, there's some tired players out there, but what you can be sure of, they'll find some energy when they get their hands on the trophy. They'll be going mad in the next few moments.
The Champions League winners, Bayern Munich.
Well, this is what they wanted. What a moment for these players. They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They've been fantastic.
And you can feel the emotion. It's natural to reflect on this final, but so much hard work has gone into the entire campaign. Memories, memories. And that's exactly what they're doing. Crossing over towards their supporters to say thank you, a collective effort always on these occasions.
Well, what more can you say? They are the best team in Europe.